We had 3 days off from 26 shows and we didn't know what to do. Abby went to London and Lex went with him too. We drove up to Scotland to find some locks and clears. The doctor went to Germany to have sex with men. The doctor went to Germany to have sex with men. Chris Moses had an uncle that we didn't know much about. He had 16 different relatives, they couldn't work it out. They took us in, gave food and beer and showed us where to sleep. Despite the close knit community, no one had wet feet. Despite the close knit community, no one had wet feet. We're so far from Sydney and Melbourne as well. But if we have to be somewhere, might as well be Dunkeld. We have to be somewhere, might as well be Dunkeld. God, he was in boozy heaven, he drank all he could find. Nigel ate hash in Copenhagen and nearly lost his mind. Paulo fell in love with a prostitute, he said the price was fair. She loved his leather jacket and his thick body hair. She loved his leather jacket and his thick body hair. We're so far from Sydney and Melbourne as well. But if we have to be somewhere, might as well be Dunkeld. If we have to be somewhere, might as well be Dunkeld.
Yeah, fuck a wee dozy bastard, yeah!
See you, Jimmy!